You are go for staging.
Roger.
Everything here in Alaska depends on aviation.
It's part of our lifestyle here in Alaska.
Alaska has the smallest road system in the nation, yet it has the largest aviation system.
The state of Alaska is an aviation state. There's just a tremendous need for new people and fresh blood in the industry.
There is more work out there than there are people to do that work right now.
There's not enough people that are going through the training.
They're high-paying jobs in the aviation sector.
Today, we have positions that need to be filled, and we would hire those individuals immediately.
Now is one of the better opportunities to get in aviation.
If you have an interest and a desire to work in the aviation industry, this is a good time. UAA Aviation Technology Division is the only full-service aviation school in the state of Alaska.
We have probably one of the better schools in the U.S.
Very well respected within the industry.
If I'm going to learn anything about the aviation industry, I want it to be from a place that's oriented around aviation.
We're rich with aviation history.
UAA is one of the most highly ranked degree programs.
The best instructors and the best facilities available.
You're going to be learning from some of the best people in the entire industry.
Been in the business a long time, especially in Alaska.
They bring forth a thorough knowledge of what it takes to operate in the Arctic.
They have higher standards here for their students.
UAA definitely prepares you for the industry.
It took the time to get us through the rigorous courses required by the FAA.
I wouldn't call it a cookie-cutter school at all.
We have four major programs at the University of Alaska Anchorage: aviation maintenance technology, professional piloting, air traffic control, and management administration.
We offer both associate degrees and bachelor's degrees.
Having a bachelor's degree definitely gives you options.
The four-year degree is pretty much essential for your aviation career.
We have all four programs taught out of the same facility.
But our location is just absolutely perfect. It's located right on an airport.
We have stuff that's just coming right on the line, just cutting-edge technology.
Our facilities bear testimony to the investment that's been made in this program.
There's always room for new pilots in the industry.
When you learn to fly in Alaska, it's more than an academic subject, especially here in Anchorage, where we're so close to the mountains, so close to the sea, and we have rapidly changing weather.
A lot of people look up to Alaskan aviators.
The industry has long understood and recognized the value of actual flying in the state of Alaska.
You can go to UAA and see the types of weather and get the type of flying experience that you can get nowhere else. The professional piloting program will take you all the way from your private pilot's license all the way through your commercial, your instrument, your multi-engine.
The classroom training as well as your flight training are presented to you in an integrated fashion.
We learn in the classroom and we practice in the airplane.
They can walk out the door after class and jump in an aircraft.
They have several brand new Diamond aircraft. They get flown a lot and they're in service almost all the time, so it's no problem getting your flight time done.
We focus a lot on safety.
It's always check and recheck and check again.
UAA Aviation's program is teaching students to fly and to fly professionally and to the best of their abilities.
Pilots that learn to fly here are generally a little sharper and a little above average.
They're comparable to some of the best pilots in the world.
We are one of only 23 programs in the country that has been designated by the FAA as an entry point to the air traffic control career field.
They're one of the few schools in the world to have a fully simulated air traffic control tower in their building.
It's like going up in a real tower.
It allows a student to experience things faster than they ever could in the real world in a safe environment.
Simulators are fabulous. The things these students are doing back here after 45 hours of training in this laboratory are the equivalent to things that I did after 5 years of training on real airplanes and real air traffic control facilities.
Air traffic control is focused on safety, maintaining separation between aircraft.
Definitely challenges you through it, and you have to develop certain characteristics that will help you be successful.
There's always airplanes in the sky. They're always going to need to be separated.
Make sure they're safe. Make sure they get from point A to point B.
If we recommend them, all of our graduates have been offered jobs for the last 10 years.
Right now there is a high demand for aircraft mechanics.
Every air taxi business, every airliner, no matter what, the planes always need fixing.
The Aviation Maintenance Technology Program at UAA offered all the courses necessary to get an airframe and power plant mechanics license.
When the graduate comes out of our program, they can go to work anywhere.
I'll be able to go out and work on the small planes, big jets, you can work on helicopters.
An average A&P mechanic can make a very comfortable living.
They really walk you through the basics of aviation.
I feel like I can understand what's going on.
We get to do the latest and greatest stuff.
The University of Alaska Maintenance Program is probably the best kept secret in the state.
The Aviation Management Program has a lot in common with what you might think about in a business administration degree.
There's always a need for good managers in the aviation industry.
There's a number of different things you can do with an aviation management degree. My goal is to either work in airport management or in the private sector.
You got to know how to run a business. You got to know the finances behind it.
Our management graduates qualify for business administration minor.
They have a knowledge of what it takes to run an organization.
A management degree gives you that broad perspective of the aviation industry.
This is very cool to study aviation in Alaska.
I have a passion for the aviation industry.
I love aviation. I love everything about it.
You've been born at the right moment in time to enter the aviation industry.
I'm sure I wouldn't be in the position I am today without a degree from the University of Alaska.
The University of Alaska product is superior to anything that we've seen so far.
Looking at everything from just a broader perspective, really, it really opens your eyes, that's for sure.
Having UAA on my resume definitely helped me get a job.
It's really exciting to know I'm going to have a great career when I get out of here. The job can be very rewarding.
I'm going to make a lot of money.
Who gets to wake up every morning and go flying?
Now here I am flying this big jet every day. It's been the thing of my dreams. Education at UAA made that a possibility.
UAA Aviation.
Why would you go to school anywhere else?